set to expire, I got a call from Paul. You know your contract runs out today, he said. Yeah, I did notice that, I said. You didn't seem too healthy that last tour, Peter. You were coughing a lot. The corporation thinks that it might be for your benefit that you don't go out on the road again. The corporation? The guy didn't even have the balls to take responsibility. He had to hide behind the corporation. Plus, I was coughing because night after night I inhaled all that smoke from the bombs. Yet they were so concerned that they didn't do anything about it until Gigi complained to the Earthsmith's people, who were pissed off because the smoke was affecting Steven Tyler's throat. The corporation just thinks it's better for both of us that you don't come out. Paul continued. You're not that young anymore. Yeah, I was young enough the last 7 years when I made a very wealthy man. Paul just relished calling me directly so he could personally cut my throat and taste the blood. I was lucky not to be going on that tour. Now they could retire Eric and have their USA base and pay them payments. Good riddance. I guess the fans had the final word. In the States, they played to have built houses and had to put the tour off prematurely. They were losing so much money. It wasn't like I was just waiting on his teams for him to call me. I had begun my solo album. I had written about 5 songs on the Aerosmith tour, and Angel, my guitarist named Chris, now living in China, started sending me new songs that needed lyrics. I decided to do a CD of ballads and draw on my experience of the last few years. So I wrote a song about my daughter and a song about my ex. I had been in New Jersey when the world turned upside down on 9/11, and I wrote a song about that harrowing experience. Life those first responders to the Twin Towers hit me so hard that I volunteered and played for a concert that raised millions for the heroes of 9/11. And then there was doesn't get better than this. Old time movies, up till 3/11 night, just you and me / the trip was lonely, but now we're here / let's lock the door and disappear / it doesn't get better than this. It was about getting away from the bullshit and going into a different world once we closed it. I wrote a song called Faces in the Crowd about our fans, and how the spotlight should be shown out onto the audience's faces because they really were the stars. I wrote a number of songs about Gigi. I even wrote a song about Ace for the album. Space Ace. You might think it was a tribute, but I was really writing about Ace's portrayal of him. Have you ever been locked in a spaceship? / been lost in your lives? / flying high above the highway / still trapped in the sky / I know the meaning of success / oh, but you got to believe / evil has a way of showing its face. I ended with all my experiences in my last meal, round into these songs that I just knew the fans would love to see me